show.
Let's go to Cuthbert.
Shush! No!
You are not going to Cuthbert.
No!
You don't even know why I want to go to Cuthbert.
Okay, Jay, hold on. No, let's
hold on.
Let's
hold
go
on.
A bit
what
of the doubt.
Like 6 foot
Jay,
one,
Jay,
red hair, maybe.
And
I'm not describing a guy here.
What?
Why would you want to go to?
Why would I want to go to Cuthbert?
Remember, this is going on the internet. Don't
this
say anything
going
in public.
Dude, she already knows. All right,
okay.
I've already told her.
Okay, then go ahead.
Go ahead and what? I don't have anything to say.
Okay.
So Jake doesn't know why he wants to go to
Cuthbert.
I know
why I want to go to Cuthbert. It's just people on the internet don't need to know. It's none of their business that
you
I like
people
Julie.
That we... All right. We'll see you at
that
Walmart.
See you, internet. That doesn't capture sound.
Bye, internet. We'll see you at Walmart.
Does that capture
signing
sound?
Out, man.
Hey, turn back. Does that capture sound?
Yes.
Yeah.
Down,
there's a wall. We're going now. We're going now.
If there is, I'll tell them to walk around.
May
walk
have a place
back.
To stay.
We're very close to coming with it. Look, hold on.
I know.
Are you videotaping?
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Okay, seriously, I'm going to have diarrhea.
Okay, so Alex
diarrhea.
Is going to have diarrhea. It's diarrhea time, apparently. He's taking the Browns to the Super Bowl, Cosby's to the pool, whatever you want to talk about. Very racial, I'm sorry. Okay.
That's racial. We can't use that.
You're in your underwear. It's 3:00
That's
in the morning.
That's not racial.
In the morning.
Well, does that
we
make...
left Macon at 10:30. Macon is a 2-hour drive at tops. And we get here at 2:00 in the morning. Daniel is asleep. We've been here for 10 minutes and Daniel is asleep. Welcome to his life. He sleeps. All right, now he's awake because I'm talking about him being asleep. Okay. Jake, he's over there counting change apparently. Cause he's a bum.
Hey,
he even looks like a bum.
Hey, even Obama needs change.
Hey, shut up, bum. Wow, change. All right, Hunter has taken off his shorts, but we'd rather not show that. Even though
not,
you can
not.
Hey,
you can
hey.
Kind of see in the camera in the mirror.
Not really. You just see a really weird light.
Right on. Okay, so that's all that's happening right now. We went to Walmart, and apparently I got attacked by a gazelle, is what everyone says. I don't think it was a gazelle, personally.
Bradley got attacked by a gazelle. Hold on, 2 seconds. I gotta
oh,
be able to see.
Hey, and the cashier wanted some of my Snickers.
Bradley got attacked by a gazelle, and the cashier wanted some of Jake's Snickers. A gazelle came, and we didn't have enough time to get a video of it, but a gazelle came by and stole Bradley away. I, thinking clearly, went to the front desk.
I don't enjoy calling her a gazelle, dude.
Went to the front desk, and... I told them we needed Bradley Singleton to come. Have you seen how she runs? That's not the point.
Okay, so given the fact that it is 3:00 in the morning, 2:00 in the morning, whatever time it is, most people would be sleeping at this ungodly hour.
Like Daniel.
Like Daniel. He's smart. But you see,
we
at Kinda Mature Productions.
We're in college, so we don't follow.
We, on the other hand, now that we're kinda mature, we're in college. So, we're going to stay up and party on for a few more hours.
Oh, all right.
And
so.
See how it goes. So, there may be
people.
More of these video logs tonight.
We're
going
to call people, by the way.
We're going to call people, because that's what we do at 2:00 in the morning. We prank call people. And we might video some of that, because it's usually pretty funny, except for that one time we got the cops called on us.
Let's get the parting thoughts from Jake now.
Yeah, we had a good day. Good day overall. I drove a lot. Actually, I know I drove 100%.
I drove here.
We won the football game. We had some good guy talks about certain things that helped me with my life. Not really.
With the earmuffs.
Don't forget about the Gerber cookie with the ants.
Hunter had an epic burn that we might discuss later on if things go good. But
Go well.
Whatever. I'm in college. I don't have to use good grammar.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
That now we're going to go to Alex.
That's when you have to use it the most. Okay, we found
I didn't finish.
A really nasty Gerber baby cookie in a McDonald's parking lot, and it's covered in ants. And I have a weak stomach, so I started gagging.
And Bradley thought it would be a good idea.
And dry heaving. Yeah, and Bradley threw it at me like a jerk. And that's pretty much my night. And I started gleating at it.
So far, what we've got is... Bradley got attacked by a gazelle. Jake drove 100% of the time.
And the Snickers.
And he had some kind of a Snicker attack.
And other things.
And we had some good man talk with the earmuffs.
Serious guy.
Sick burn on my part. And then we had the Gerber cookie. There's not much more you can ask for in a night. So overall,
I can think of a few things.
Overall, we're gonna go around and we're gonna give it out of 5 stars, and I'm gonna start off with 4.5.
You mean the night?
The night.
Overall for the night, since Hunter never gave me a chance to get my parting thoughts, because I won't shut up this whole video.
Go ahead. Continue with that and give your...
My parting thoughts on the day. It was a great day overall. I managed to complete one of my top goals in life, and that is to go to other schools and take their jerseys with my previous high school football number, because I can't get over the fact that I still want to play high school football, which is kind of queer, but it's all right. So I stole the number 78 jersey.
We just like discriminated against all kinds of queer people, but continue.
Yeah, I kind of...
Sorry,
like,
queers. we got racism in here. And
that's still going on the internet. That's not being edited out.
I'm kind of like admitting to a crime here, but I technically borrowed the number 78 jersey from said school that we attended tonight. And,
Mizzou!
So, what we're doing is we went to Walmart. Everything went good. We had a nice long drive. Good guy talks.
Gazelle.
Jake got attacked for his Snickers, which
he king
got,
size. It was king size.
His king size Snickers, if you may.
Yeah.
And he almost did that.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah. Here's the messed up part. We drive to Macon, and it's 4 guys and 1 girl, which I do agree is bad odds. But even worse, we come back 5 guys. So we're riding solid. You know, party. Sausage. So we're riding solid sausage all the way back.
So give us the rating.
So rating overall, I'm going to give it a 4 2/5.
I like it.
4 2/5 stars.
All right, from the time that, like, Morgan got here or from earlier? Like
your overall night.
Overall night?
Yep.
I give it 4.3.
Okay.
Mainly because the guy talks. And the game.
Okay.
And I talked to a homecoming queen, by the way.
Oh, we missed out on the homecoming queen.
Y'all did. I didn't. So, yeah.
11 stars.
Out of 5?
Yes.
I like it.
Because it's Keen's number.
Cool, that, guys. Time to
like, I give it 5 stars twice, and then a third time, I give it 1 star.
Okay. So,
what's going on?
It's like 4 o'clock in the morning. Me and Hunter, we're getting ready to go to sleep. It's a really small bed, and he just jumped in with me.
Yeah.
We're both wearing boxers. It kind of creeps me out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, so anyway, the point is, figure we should get one last video of us turning out for the night.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
You guys, seriously, need to quit talking so loud.
It's time for nightly rest period.
Yeah.
You bought cherry.
All right, so does anybody else want to say anything, or should I just cut it off?
No, cut it off.
Peace.
What's up? Fresh is our turn, baby.
Like...